Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Ghoul? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to fight
for your
ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father can see you now, working with these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Source immediately. Infestation. to stake the alien spore.
Shan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Satis. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of this city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
That's
cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Sept have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down. They reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. See, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating. You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down.
They had to have dug somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. You, Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time. I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourselves. I want you out of there in one piece.
Sort the hive now, Vision, though the old apes and his team. That's me.
Tactical options available.